Well, I really have to be grateful and thankful because at the time when I found out about Habitat, I thought I lost everything. I lost hope and strength. But when I came here, it was almost like a family. They were all united, working for one mission, and it was to build these homes for those people in need. And I was one of them.